Here we have a 25 and a half inch hen landlocked salmon, custom carved for a customer. So far, I've got the base coat down and I've placed all the spots where they need to be. And so my next step is gonna be to highlight all my details that I've carved into it. And then we're gonna go through and we're gonna tip all the scales. So I wanna put the spots down so I could tip over the scales and then add details on top of that for each spot. So that's where we're gonna go next. Stay tuned.